Hello, welcome to Ethics Socks. We are talking today about HLBZ, Helbiz Scooters. 3 days ago, had a low of 770 coming out of IPO, hit a high of 198%, $23 high, and within 3 days, it's lower than it was on the low. It's at 736. So I would consider this a three-day pump and dump, my friends. And let's take a look at this and see if it ends up coming back to the original price. So good luck to all the bag holders. Take care.